Now, Campbell sensing a very special year begin to thunder. Against SMU, the sixth game of the year, UT won 30-14 as Campbell burned the Ponies for 213 yards and one touchdown.